Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Okay. Maybe now's a good time to... Nah, let's go fight him. I was thinking maybe now's a good time to go stop by and check on the real estate royale, but... He's right over here. I kind of want to go kick his ass. Yeah, I can catch him back there. Might want to hit the save point first, just in case. No, 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 don't. I don't know how I saved over slot 9, I meant to keep that at chapter 9, but somehow... Not gonna do it? Come on. Do it. The Dragon of Dojima style has some issues. If I could really increase the damage this thing did, it might be fantastic. Do it. Yeah, Brawler's still faster at doing this. I mean, some of these extensions are cool, but they're not damaging enough. I mean, that's decent, but I feel like I need to put a lot more money into Dragon of Dojima style to make it really good. I didn't realize there was a, like a little level counter at the bottom right there until I took a close look at why the heck I wasn't why the entire table reset. Goodness. Every time I'm up here, these weird ladies start talking to me. I don't like it. Stay away, you hussies. Oh. Hello there. Gimme. Maybe I'll get lucky and get that thing I want. Ew, no. God knows how long that was in there. Oh yeah, I had a little completion point I could do. If I... came over here, right? Yeah, okay. I got another completion point for eating food. Hooray. There's so many little random things this game has you do for completion points. It seems extremely tedious. I don't think I'll go for 100% of this game ever, but I do want to get some cool things unlocked, so I do have to do some of these things. Alright, so let's start over here. You guys are worn out, so I'll switch you up. And then we can start doing this. So close. Now, from the top, oh, these are done. Just max out these at some point. So close. Okay, so I'd get about like a billion just from these guys now, which is cool. But it's not enough. How many levels does the Dragon of Dojima style have? I gotta look this up now. Is it an infinite sink of money, or is there a limit? Yeah, cause, zero dragon. Of Dojima level. Good rule of thumb is to only level up to 2 to 3. But you can go up to 20. At least that's what I'm reading here. Holy crap. All right, where is he? Right over there. Let's go beat him up. Sorry, don't mean to run everybody over, but I've got a fight to instigate. You know what, right here is just fine. Can I actually fight this guy on even grounds now? Can I actually push this guy? Double blocked? Wow. He can block that now, never mind. Damn, that still hit me? Fuck off. That's a little too slow. I took a lot of damage there. That was dumb. But it's fine. The style's slowly getting better, but I want more power. Well, that's a little too much. Never mind. There is a restaurant nearby, is there not? Yes. I can just walk in, eat food, come right back out and be ready for fighting again. Nice. All right. Now, where is this guy appearing? Anyway, hope you guys don't mind me being a little late today, but all I'm doing today, right now, while I have patience for it, is a little bit of money grinding in Yakuza 0, so that when we get back to the game on Monday, I will have a sufficient amount of money and power leveling done, so I can just continue to enjoy the game without having to worry too much about actually having to stop and do anything. I did finish the entirety of Real Estate Royale, so that way I can actually just just play Kiryu now without worrying about it. I've also been doing some grindy completionist stuff, as you can see over here. If you're wondering why I switched out of Legend style and went into Rush, it's because of this. I gotta defeat 200 enemies in Rush style, then I gotta defeat 200 enemies in Beast style, and then I can get back to doing Dragon style. It's dumb and pointless, but I had to do it because it was there. Also, I'm playing Dragon style just so I can, get used to using it. And at first I thought Dragon style was pretty terrible because the jab was really short range, even if it was really, really fast. And the strong attacks come out very slowly. But what I didn't realize is that you can double up on your strong attacks or even combine them with other functions to do different moves. I had to actually read up on it in the menus there to figure out what it did. Like that, doubling up on your heart attacks, but it doesn't do nearly as much damage as Brawler, but I'm guessing it'll change soon. Okay, that was good. Decent, but... how did that hit? Now I have the funky hitboxes. That's not what I did in game, but thank you. Okay, that's not too bad. Come on. Do something big and stupid. Hey, I got the fucked up hitboxes now. Yeah! Okay, the jabs come out way faster than I thought they did. So now I'm beginning to figure out more things about the usability of this particular style. But now I'm only equaling the damage I used to do on Brawler. What I want to do is do way more, because this is the quote-unquote legendary style that Kiryu uses. Something tells me the act of leveling up this stuff is super slow, because there's so much to get. Hey, come on, let me save. I have to walk into somewhere and then back out to make Mr. Shakedown respawn faster. Now, Kamurocho is much bigger than Sotenbori. Ah, there he is. You know what? Maybe I should try defeating him with Rush Style. Maybe? Let's run past him and save, and then we'll go fight him. Let's stand right here, actually. Those guys are about to attack me, so I can't do that. Oh, they put me at the intersection anyway. Fantastic. That's pretty good damage. Too early? Wow, I just hit him? Okay. Come on. Come Well, that was a weak jab, but I got him. Alright. We got another spot in here we can walk into. Eat shit. It's a good thing I unlocked those charge attacks for Rush, because Rush does really low damage. Wait, doesn't fighting somebody cause Mr. Shakedown to spawn too? I probably didn't have to walk in here. Oh yeah. He should be emerging in the street soon, so I don't know if I want to go in there with him because that alley is very small. Come on, do something. Damage. There we go. Yeah, Dragon of Dojima style is actually not too shabby. I'm beginning to figure out why it's good. Costing me a lot of money just to get it powered up, though, that's for certain. I don't think the ultra health boost actually gives me more health, because my health boost hasn't moved since the last ring. Let's see, let's just find someone to beat up and then Mr. Shakedown should be back in play. Yeah, please. Thank you. Excuse me, you're in my way. Honestly, I think the rush style for Kiryu is probably his worst. Oh, sorry. What are you doing dancing around? You think you're fancy? Get out of here, you punk. Ah. Very close by. I always appreciate it when he just appears right next to me. That's nice.
What?
I was trying to go for really big hits there, but didn't quite work out. That's good damage. What? I don't know how he hit me from that far away, but that fucking sucked. Something bigger. Come on. Just sitting there being stubborn. A bunch of people appear right around me. Get out of here. Oh. Not too far away. Let's go make a save and beat him up again. And then we should go back and check on Real Estate Royale. Oh yeah. I was like, where is he? Is he that far down the road? He is. Do something bigger. Oh, you fucker. Oh, he was that close. My microphone is actually covering that HP bar. That was my bad. I'm pretty close to the drugstore, right? Yeah, I think so. I just gotta go this way. I'll walk in, grab some drugs, and then come right back out.
いらっしゃいませ.
Alright, I've already got 12 in storage too. I forgot about that. He had to be in there, didn't he? I should get into a fight to make him move. All right, this. You get out of here. I don't think I have to go that far into my string to actually do damage to them, honestly. Okay, he didn't move. Ah, we traded. Okay, that's a much more favorable position. You know, let's just do Brawler. I can't push him around like I can with a dragon style, but... Oh, shit, really? Look at that damage, that's ridiculous. I need two hits from Dragon Style to do that. Strangely enough, I think Brawler Style might actually be safer. Look at that damage, holy shit. This guy dies like so fast now. I don't see that actually increasing my health. It seems pointless to level it up. I need another 8 billion to max out this table and get to the next one. Get booted. Right around the corner. Fantastic. That's actually a nice fast way to just switch back to Brawler style. Come on. Come on. Too far away? Damn. Come on. Ah, shit. I took a hit on accident. Get out of here. I'm gonna need at least 7 billion to get to the next table. Sorry about that. But you deserved it. Remember, kids, crime gets you a shiv in the belly. Is it this thing I'm sitting on that's causing me in pain? Because you can see that being the case. Out of here. And this instead. She heard somebody coming. Meow. Yeah, I'm gonna fight someone else right now. He's going the wrong way. Dude, that must fucking suck to get stabbed by an entire broadsword. Like, that would leave a gaping hole in his belly. It'd be the worst time to be alive. Freaking Kiryu treating that thing like it's a freaking knife. There he is. Over here, pal. Follow me.
Oh.
Come on. Nope. I'm gonna need a lot of money to get to the next rank. Well, I don't need that much more now, but it certainly requires a lot of money just to get up to, like, one level. No. Thank you for the 4 million. No, I wasn't checking, but... these are all locations over in Sotenbori. Buy from 50 Dream Machines. I gotta eat more food, huh? Otherwise, telephone cards and video clips, huh? They'll probably have me watch all the video clips, and that's a no-no on stream. It's too risque. Although I can skip it. Right now, you need rest, so let's get someone else in here. Nugget? Oh, Sachiko. Everything's still good over here. Still good here. Okay, you need to be switched out. Go, Nugget. You're still good. It's just this place. Finally. These properties take so much. Dude, right on the cusp of being fully upgraded. That's done. I don't have to do those. These two I don't have to invest in because they're fully upgraded already. Now we can make a solid save. And let's get back out there and beat up more dudes for money. He is over there. Oh! I've been trying to find the 100,000 and 1 million vending machines to try and get some final items that I haven't gotten yet. Strictly for the pocket slot car racing minigame. I've already finished everything to do with the pocket slot cars, but there is completion points for getting all the pieces. Ah, damn it, of course he'd go there. Did he seriously not get kicked? Oh yeah. Nah, he didn't move. That guy is very strict, very specifically an English or a non-Japanese speaking person speaking Japanese. And that's hilarious to me. Now, wasn't there a group of dudes in here just a second ago? Where'd they go? Huh. Oh, don't be jerks. I'll teach you a lesson. Oh, thank you. Okay, now he's out and behind me. That's better. Do a big move. Thank you. Really, he dodged that? Fuck you. Just a little more. I wonder if there's any gambling minigame I could do to spend billions and get even more in return. There's gotta be, right? Because this is kind of time consuming. Which is crazy to say because I'm already doing this pretty quickly. But to do it faster would be great. Now, ah, oh, he's there. Ah, don't be jerks. Fuck, I gotta deal with this. Really? Now, stay there. Oh, thank you. Now where to go? Other side of the city. It's always a hassle. Blah blah blah. I swear this guy teleports after every fight. Let's see. Okay, yeah, he's still there. He actually moves quite slowly, thankfully, but the trouble is he moves so slowly sometimes. It's when he's stuck in a place that's very unideal for fighting, it's just you don't really want to mess with him in tight corridors because all of his attacks are way too dangerous to just be that close all the time. Then I'd actually have to properly time my dodges instead of just spacing them out. Essentially, fighting this dude is just outboxing. Keep doing big things. It saves me time. Ah, shit, I was too close. God. I mess up once, and then I just... constant failure after one after another. Fuck. So now I gotta go hunt him down and kick his ass again. Motherfucker. He didn't appear too far from where I was. God, it's so warm in my room right now. I'm burning up. I don't do nearly as much damage as I do in brawler style. Come on, do something. Give me my money, bitch. My jab is super fast, wow. Come on, do something. Get out of here. All right. Got my shit back. And doing this should get me to level 3. Just like that. I might be a little too strong when I get back to playing this game on Monday, but I don't care. Being strong is fun. God, these guys look so dopey. Seriously, one punch? Is that actually applying damage to my new styles? Or to my other styles, rather. I need to test that. I thought it was only applying stats to my normal style. Let's find out. I mean, it could be. I can't tell, though. Take the hit there. It might be applying damage to my other styles, but I can't really tell. I would like to see the numerical values of all these boosts I'm buying, to be completely honest. I can make a save here while I'm at it. Alright, let's fight him one more time. And then we can proceed to going back to Real Estate Royale business. There he is. Ah, it's kind of a tight alley he walked into. I'll follow him until he gets to the other side, I guess. Ooh. Actually, this is a pretty small street too. This is no good. I might be in trouble here. Do it. Fuck off, dude. No dodge after the jab? Come on. That's garbage. Where is he? Knew it was a bad idea to fight in that alley, but I went anyway. Where the hell? There he is. He's sleeping. I don't care if he wakes up. I want him to wake up. Woman, stop! Get out of here. No! Give me my money! That's what you get. Oh. These kids. I'm gonna fight one more, and then I'm gonna go back. Also, wrong style. And, of course he's in the champion district. I need him to be anywhere else. Too tight quarters there. What is it with the Yakuza wearing really garbage suits? Is he out of there? Yes, he is. But he's also really far away from me. Guess we can cross through here and try and save some time. He's currently behind the park, so I should be careful. Oh, hell yeah, we can do this while I'm here. Something good? Nope. Literal shit. Okay. Let's just do this. Get all the dabblage. How? Ah, not enough? No. Give me that money. How much money have I put into that style so far? 64, Jesus Christ. 64 billion, that is. I guess now is a good time to go back and check on real estate. I'm sure it doesn't take nearly as long as I'm taking out here to fight people, but I don't want to be checking in all the time and just like, oh, it's not ready yet. I should probably use my business menu to check, though. Oh, there it is. Like, where is it? Thought the taxi was missing. Yeah, once I get sick and tired of grinding for money, I'm gonna play something else, so hopefully you guys don't mind too much. I don't want to progress the story just yet until Monday and Wednesday. Today I just felt like playing this game, you know? But I didn't want to, you know, play too much off stream. Just power up. Especially since there's a lot of side things you can do in this game to keep yourself busy. And that's exactly what I plan on doing. Okay, it looks like you guys are fine, but probably want to switch you out now. You guys are good for another payout or two. Same with you. You're good for a while, and one more collection, and then we can move on. Oh, did we get everything here? Okay, cool. We're almost there. Seven places to go. I've almost got everything up to S rank. I think that's another completion point and or achievement. Oh, that is getting pretty lucrative actually. Despite the money I spent on powering up those properties, I still ended up with a net gain of about $1 billion. It's not as lucrative as I would like it to be, but it's lucrative enough, I suppose. I'm going to try something just to spice this up a little bit. First, I need a save point, and then I need to find a place where I can gamble. I'm going to try not to do Catfight Club on stream because it's just weird. Where is the gambling parlor? There's Mahjong. I don't know how to play Mahjong or Shogi for that matter. So there's no outright gambling places here except for JCC. Alright, well let's go beat up Mr. What's-his-nuts and try JCC. It's gonna be weird, but who knows, maybe it'll pay out big time. Oh, and while I'm here, see if I can get that item. Or one of those items. Oh, a golden rifle. Okay. I've never seen that before, but cool. Ow. Elbow. Accidentally hit my elbow. You know, if I let him take my money, I could get like 20% return on it just by letting him take this and I beat him up. This does decent damage, it's just it takes too long to get to the really high damaging stuff. Yeah, I expected this. Oh, what? I didn't dodge far enough? That was shocking. Oh well. This was the plan. Out. Where is he? All the way up there, huh? You're not kidding. It's an actual drunk. Oh shit, he's here. This is gonna be a really scary place to fight him, but I should be able to kill him fast enough, right? Joke's on you, I got no money. No way, he was on the floor. He shouldn't have been able to block that. Fuck off. So he had about 2 billion. I pretty much doubled my earnings. Holy shit. Can I keep doing that? Just let him take my money, then beat the shit out of him and get it back, and then repeat it constantly? That would be fucking awesome. This incentive to get my ass whooped. I think that's hilarious, actually, and I'm totally down for it. It might be the way I advance my money very quickly. Also, I very much thoroughly learned that Rush Style isn't very good against Mr. Shakedown. You could probably use it to play super defensively, but the damage just isn't there, and the strings are too long to get to effective damage. Hey, you, take my money. And then I'll come hunting you down for my money back. Can Beast Style stand up to this guy, I wonder? Oh! Oh, I can't block that? Oh, I need more meter, that's why. Every time I did the parry, it was because I had meter. Okay, got it. Okay, B style's clearly too slow. But the parry seems pretty handy. I hear someone who's upset. Okay. Hey, he's not too far away. If I can keep juggling money like this back and forth between myself and this guy, I might be able to make a massive amount of money. I never actually thought about just intentionally losing my money for the sake of multiplying it. Something big. Not big enough. Do it. Too far away. Gotcha. Alright, how much do I get for beating him? He was at 6 billion. 9 billion. Oh boy. Actually, this is hilarious. I can just keep the charade up. I wonder how much money I can make. Hey, you guys, want to fight? Get out of here, you punks. So I'm at 9 billion. All the way over there? I can take a cab there, I think. Just had to tie in Kaiichi Street. Ah, fuck, I can't ignore that. Hey, you bitches. Oh, thank you. Okay, that did move him, but he's still near a teleport. Shichifuku. Shichifuku, Shikifuku. And I can make a save for progress here. No, 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 no. Let me out. So that'll make 10 billion, 11 billion maybe, if he takes it from me. Perfect. So how much does he have now? I probably don't need too much to get to the next level on this on Dragon of Dota or Dragon Style. Man. When you have no heat, your attacks are so damn slow. It's actually quite bad. Oh, I have just enough money to do this. Never mind, they're harassing her, so I gotta stop them. I don't need the wallet, lady. Ah, of course. Of all the places he had to be. Ah, again? Okay, this will teleport them around.
後悔する。
Yeah, you better cut that shit out, you punk. Oh, now he's not too far away. That's kind of bothersome how he just keeps teleporting around. I mean, in some instances it's helpful, but in others it's just eh. Okay, he's got almost 11 billion. Come on, do the big thing. Do the big thing. He hasn't done the big thing for a while now. Too early? Now he's doing it all the time. Fantastic. Awesome. How much do I get? He had almost 11 billion. 16. Holy shit. This is hilarious. You stop that, sir. Hey, convenient. I feel like I just like found a stupid exploit in the game, and now I'm using it to expedite my journey to powering up my character. Lady, don't. Thank you. Hey, you want money? Take my money. That way I can take it back, and then you can take it back, and then I can take it back, and then you can take it back. There we go. Good job. Go over here and get into a fight. Get out of here. Oh, I can't do that right now because all my money's on Mr. Buttface over here. I can take a cab to him at least. So now he's in possession of 17, 18 billion? How much do I get in return? Hey, what's up? The Bank of Mr. Shakedown. That's what this exploit should be called. Come on. In your ass. All right. 17 billion. 20. Oh my God, this is insane. This is awesome. Oh, I'm right next to the drugstore. I can go pick up some extra healing items and then reset his position. Dude, did they mean for you to do this, or is this just like... Okay, what's next? We're at 26 billion right now. This is a fantastic way to make money. This is even faster than normal. Normally it'd take a lot more time to build up this kind of money just from fighting these guys. Maybe 26? No! Oh, you dirty rat. Get out of here. He was right there. Your measly 4 million ain't worth anything to me. Can you imagine being so damn rich that $4 million means nothing to you? I would love to be that rich. Alright, well, I don't want him to be in there, so I'm gonna beat up some more dudes. Where is he? Okay, that's a better position. I can deal with that. Am I close to defeating 200 people with this style? I'm already done with it. Okay, never mind. I don't have to do rush anymore. I can start doing beast style. Where is he? Right. I feel like of all the styles I'm using right now, the beast style is like the least functional, but one of the more powerful ones. It's just so damn slow and I hate playing as it, so I never use it. Hey, buddy. Don't care. So that's gonna be 27 billion now. I might spend the entire day just grinding just because this seems like such a lucrative way to make money. So he's got my 26 billion, that's fine. That's fine. Awesome. Not too far away. The closer he spawns, the more convenient this method is. Then again, I don't think I'd have any other method that's more convenient than this. Gambling is my only other option for making money fast, and I don't care to gamble. Gambling is too much luck. Oh, fucking... You know what? I'm not gonna let you guys be jerkwads. Okay. I wasn't expecting to just one-shot them all with a bike. Hey, where are you, buddy? Okay, you're not too far away. I also chose the wrong road to run down. I would have never been bothered by that had I just, you know, went the right way initially. Oh, there he is, there he is, there he is. Actually coming straight out into the main road, it's perfect. 27 billion, what do I get back if I beat him? It's always exciting to find that new number. Come on. Really? Do it again. No? Ah, fucker. Get out of here. Oh, that number keeps getting bigger and bigger, and it's so satisfying. Oh, wrong guy? It's you I want to fight. Clothesline. Next. All the way over there. How do these strange women on the street know my name? I don't like it. You're creeps. You're right here, I believe, right? No. Further over. I've been playing in this world for a while now, and I'm still not very astute about where every location is, unfortunately. Hey, you, what's up? Here, take my money. It'll compound interest in your possession, and then I'll take it back. Oh, what? Okay, the roll function doesn't really work as beast mode. That sucks. I did a lot of damage there quickly, though, just by having things around. Okay, 41 billion in his possession now. That's fine. Hey, you. Oh, he's right there. Nice, thank you. Hey, let me out. Thank you. I may have to heal a little bit. Just for this one. Do bigger things, come on. Ah, too early. I could have had a lot of free damage on him there. Come on. Really? Oh shit, that was close. What? How'd that fucking hit? Whatever, I got him. Okay, 41 big returns. 60. Oh, this is getting too good. And now I'm curious, how much does it take to max out this page once? I need to get a fresh page going. This is stupid, but it's fantastic. So I went from 64 billion and finishing out what I currently have on this. I've already used 10 billion. Jeez, I just can't get comfortable right now. Let me stand up. Yeah. God, new chairs stink. Okay, we're on level 4 now. I'm gonna head back to the office and check on real estate, get more things invested into, then I'm gonna come back out. Well, not actually, I'll call it here. Oh, damn it, of course. I'll call it here on the Yakuza because I've actually done a fair amount of grinding. I only just now found an effective way to just duplicate my money, essentially. Okay. This is actually quite fun. Just, I never wanted to lose to this guy because I was like, you lose all of your money to him. What I didn't realize is this guy is actually taking your money and, you know, making it more, or just like increasing the value of it. If unintentionally. I'm getting more and more money back every time I defeat him. It would be too slow to build it just by beating him back to back to back. Going back and forth with him is actually much more effective. First things first. Where's Gambling King?
And
I guess this is fine. Next. Surely this will finish it off, right? Hey, finally. Oh, it's already done, right. Got 6 things left. I'm gonna save real quick, and then I'm gonna see how much of my 47 billion does it take to complete this this ability page once. Surely it's more than what I have right now, right? Okay, so. Wish there was a way to make this go faster. Do-do-do-do-do. Look at all that money. Okay, this here is 10 billion. I should have actually recorded the number out on the menu before I started investing. That way I had a more accurate metric on how much money this is actually costing me, instead of a rough idea by just remembering an arbitrary number. Where I started, I think. There are too many nodes, goddamn. How much are these even increasing my stats, I wonder? Okay. 27. That's 20 billion so far. Seven, 28, 29, good God. It takes about 30 billion per loop with this thing, huh? Now I'm not gonna save because I wanna do more compounding of my money. But I want to go fight Mr. Shakedown real quick using the Legend style, Dragon style. See how much damage I do now after getting to level 5 on that particular table. I don't even know if it's increasing my other style's damage much, if at all, like I said before. Uh. Oh, okay, I didn't know I could do that shit. That was cool. Some money so he'll not bother me and go catch up to Mr. Shakedown. I want to see how much damage this style does now. I've gone like two or three pages in since I last used it, right? That's a lot more damage, actually. Not the most, but definitely more. Okay, it's not a lot more damage, but it's considerably more damage. Too early? That's pretty good. Okay. Interestingly enough, I still don't think that's enough damage. No, I couldn't one-shot these guys. It's not it. I need Mr. Shakedown because then I can get an accurate gauge on how much damage I'm doing. Otherwise, I just do too much to most normal enemies. What is this cannon? Can't tell me I'm actually carrying a cannon on my shoulder and shooting it like a rocket, right? Yeah, don't bother me. I've got to find Mr. Shakedown to see how much damage I'm doing now. Dragon of Dojima does okay damage. The trade-off being it's a slightly more defensive style. Or Or at least it leans more in defense than it does offense. Even though it does have good offense as an option. But it takes more inputs and time to get to the damage for Dragon Style. Whereas Brawler, I just do damage. I'm doing about the same damage. Maybe? Okay, I think maybe I get one, once I get to level 5 on the table, it should be enough, honestly. So I don't feel like I'm getting stronger. Maybe Dragon Style is getting stronger, but nothing else is. And by the description of all these little nodes here, it says applies to all of QDU's battle styles, and I'm not feeling it. It must be extremely marginal. Let me double check this somehow. Yakuza Zero Dragon Style Upgrade. Okay, so I can't find any numbers for how much the Dragon Style actually upgrades all your other stuff, but from what I can tell, everything is affecting all the other styles, but how much I am absolutely uncertain of. That being said, the style actually has weak heat generation compared to other styles. And Dragon of Dojima needs more heat to do better damage and more moves. Other than that, these upgrades are strictly... are more effective on Dragon Style, but... probably not worth it until it gets to level... like 10 or something? I don't know. How is this doing? Oh yeah, I just started this, got it. I think I can get back out there and do more grinding for Moni. I don't want that. Ah.
Mm-mm.
I can probably go to Ibisu Pond, get rid of those items. Yeah, okay, I think I've pretty much hit the upper limit of how powerful Kiryu can get. What's left on the completion? I know for Adventure I gotta do a bunch of restaurant stuff for Majima. Dream Machine purchases... Eat food? Toss money. Collect telephone cards. Video clip. Oh, I know what they're talking about. The battle. Beast style, dragon style. What is the Colosseum? I don't think I've encountered that yet, if it's something I can do. Heat actions. 40 different heat actions? I don't... What heat actions are there? 40 different weapons. 45 different gear items. I think I've 100%ed all of business. Never mind. Huh. This is left. Yeah, that's the last one. Mr. Moneybags. These are all the mini games. Yeah. Cat fights. Space Harrier, and these are things I gotta do. I think Fantasy Zone is only available to Majima, which kind of sucks. But I did unlock Super Hang-On. 15 prizes, that's not too hard. Poker, these are all things I have to do as Majima, I'm thinking. Chohan? CeeLo? What are these? I don't know what that is. Hat tricks, what's a hat trick? $5 million by batting. $10 million in splits games. One shogi game. Dude, I don't know how to play mahjong or shogi. So I don't think I could do these. X3 Shine. Do I not already have, like... I swear I've done these two a million times already. I feel like considering how much I have done, this is not completely accurate to what I am doing. Alright, well... Did I save? Let's go save. Okay, that's done. Well, that was productive. I ended up wasting a lot of time grinding for money, but I had a sudden revelation towards the end where I figured out how to make money more quickly. And I'll definitely be using that to my advantage later on. Know what I mean? So, I think I'm going to call it quits there. It is getting late, and I did start late, but I was distracted. I was doing exactly what you guys were watching me do this entire stream. So no story of progress, just a lot of grinding. Oh, hey, Bahamut. Sorry you just got here, dude. Raid... Yeah, no problem. I was just dinking around and grinding for money. That was all. Nothing special. Alright, let's do this. Alright, you guys have a good night and take care of yourselves. I'll talk to you later. On Monday. Peace out.